Matt from Saco, welcome to the finish line. Darren Wischenbach, nice job today, Darren. From Shapley, Maine, Jason 70. And from Hollis, New Hampshire, John Kudanak. I'm Slater from Cumberland Center, and Andrew Carbank from Wellesley Hills, Massachusetts. And from Scarborough, Bill Vickerson. Nice job, Bill. All the way from Houston, Texas, give a warm welcome to Leonard Parker. And from San Francisco, Emily Anderson finishing up a female relay team. Liz Early from Portland finishing up also on a mixed relay team. There's a very strong stride from Gene Bowden and Gary Eberle. Congratulations. Gary from Somerville, Massachusetts, and Gene from Houston, Texas. Ryder Robertson from Brooklyn, New York, along with Connor Carradice from New York, New York. From Waterville, Maine, Joel Lockwood. Well done with a 26.2-mile distance. And coming in with a very strong stride at the finish line, Tegan Sermon. Tegan Sermon from Cardiff by the Sea, California. David Gavin from the mixed relay team. Congratulations, David. Well done today. Josh Beard of Argyle, Texas has completed the 26.2-mile distance. And from Anchorage, Alaska, Laura McDonough. Congratulations, Laura. From Boston, Sam Pickerman. Edward Parker from beautiful Halifax, Nova Scotia. He's finished the full marathon from New Gloucester, Maine. Christopher Clare from North Yarmouth, Kristen Olston. We have a runner today who's out on the course still, we hope. Plan that she is. She'll be running her 262nd marathon today. 262 marathons. Karen DeYesso of Scarborough finishing up the race along with Amanda Farah of Wyndham. Gary Mario of Kernersville, North Carolina. Claudia Meja Palacio of Revere, Massachusetts. And Elaine Hassan of Port Washington, New York. From Biddeford, running the last leg of a mixed relay team, Anna Audley. marathon finishers from Stuart, Florida, Lisa Frick, and from Oxford, Christine Frosley. And also Diana Nunley from Millis, Mass. Bill Bouchard from Poland. The Robin from Searsmont, Maine. Alden and Amy finishing together. From Asheville, North Carolina, let's welcome Caitlin Johnson. Three hours, 51 minutes and 10 seconds on the race clock.
Doing a good job.
Jason Stock from Sanborn, New Hampshire. Danielle Vicioni from North Weymouth, Mass, the half marathon finisher. And from Northport, New York, Mary Jane Nastra, mixed relay team. From Brooklyn, New York, Fernando Gonzalez. And Robert Morsley from Arnold, Maryland. Hey folks, in about 8 minutes, we got a big milestone coming up for a lot of people. It's gonna be the 4 hour mark. I would like all of you to work on getting your giddy up to help them for a big cheer when the time comes. Got about 8 minutes to go, 7 minutes and change. Jocelyn Dudler, Jenner from Sudbury, Mass, and from Sussex, Wisconsin, Jason Pettit. Michael Miller from Newton, Mass. Adam Kimmelner from Portland. Sarah Madeira Day from Cumberland Forsyth, from Stanford, California. Nina Fearon from Falmouth, Jill Moses. Nick Atchison from Pittston. Kelly, Megan Kelly from Boston. Michael Duval from Falmouth. Michael Duval was a mixed relay team.